So hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'm here with a new video, that is second video of haul, that is of my favorite market, Sarojini nagar. So here I have took a 300 rupees challenge in which I have bought some 4 to 5 stuffs. So in 300 I have took like three or four stuffs of clothes and one of hair. So let's go towards the video where I'll show you what I have shopped from Sarojini. This is my second haul video. Please guys, I need your all support as such you have shown in the previous video. The first purchase item is of earring that was 50 rupees. So this is the earring for this. This is a very pretty jhumka kind of earring. Like it was of just 50 rupees. So I have just purchased because I love jhumkas and my mother too love these. So that's why I have shopped this of 50 rupees. So this is like 300 minus 50. So it's of 250 now. I have 250 rupees to shop. So my next item is this black jacket kind of top. It's a normal jacket kind of top. Its material is too like at a price of 50 rupees. It's just heavy for us, at least for girls. So this is like a sleeve, like tiny sleeves of basic sleeve and short. You can tie it or knot it or just go it like that way. So this was my first purchase which I have done. So it has a tag too. But I have took some clothes like oversized clothes. Like this is too is oversized. This was my first purchase in clothing. So this is it. Then next up thing what I have shopped is a kind of maroon kind of red kind of shirt. This is the shirt all. It has the sleeves, bulky sleeves, and has buttons too. It has a half sleeve hood in this. If you want your sleeve to be shortened, so you can use it. Otherwise, this is gold. It looks like it is. It too is a kind of oversized shirt for me, but I'll manage. So my third purse is of clothing is again a kind of shirt. So this is what we can say sky blue color kind of, light sky blue color kind of shirt. So this is the shirt what it looks like, and it is even pressed because it is so crushed. It has a tag too and it has buttons all over. So this is the shirt. It's not oversized but it's quite less. Means little tight for me, but I'll just manage it anyway. So my fourth purchase of clothing is shorts. Like I was wishing to buy, and I purchased two. You have to just keep in your mind the size of yours, and you have to check it twice or thrice the size of it. So yeh hai mera fourth purchase. So kapdon mein mera fourth purchase hai jo ki shorts hai. And this was at a price of 100 rupees, and all the tops were a price of 50 rupees. That means 50, that means 150, and this 100 is 250, and 50 of wearing is 300. So I have completed my challenge at just of 300 rupees price. So this short, the denim shorts, are too good. Like it fits me well. It has a tag too. And its material is so good, like in size of 100 rupees you don't get a good material of pants, but it is so good quality denim. It is shorts, and I'm so lucky that I have bought this. So this is the denim shorts I have bought. So this was it for the video. But I have shopped from Sarojini nagar, and I have to the 300 rupees challenge. And I have kept it the challenge. So guys, you could easily purchase many cheap clothes, and you could just experiment of fashion what you have in a very cheap price. You could also purchase many items like from Sarojini Nagar what you wish to do. So this was it with the video. If you like the video, please like, subscribe and share with your friends. And keep tuned with my notifications. You can follow me on my Instagram account. Instagram description is given below, so you can follow me. So thanks and keep watching. Thank you for your support.